Did all my shit save or what?
Greetings. The Blackguards will never stop pursuing.
I greet you. If Silk's story of the Mother of A.
Oops. Get out the waypoint. Move your ass. Last on your belt, what do you feel as you kill enemies? The menagerie. Menagerie depths. Menagerie caverns. Menagerie Sands. Interesting. Guessing there's nothing to do in the menagerie yet. So let's get the fuck out of here.
Greetings, survive. The arena just no. Greetings, survivor.
This is where I want to go. I want to go. Here. idea where I want to go.
Channel Nicus now lives. Streaming Path of Exile lit.
Descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die.
I need
calm
more
punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We are banished from sleep.
Get out of here. I want to go higher level.
Three viewers, smile, emoji, alarm clock, 4H3N12S.
Excuse me. There's like this whole area of soap that I haven't touched, I don't think. I think this is right. You need more pockets. Eat it. Have to like jump over there. Hey, jump. Which I don't know how to do yet. Go. Give me that silver coin. So, how do I get down here? I'm gonna find out. Let's go up and over. Yeah, that's how you do it. Thank you. 15%, armor 31. That's still better. I'm attracting flies. Wait. Do it. There we go. Man, I'm just traveling. Where's the nearest wi- Oh, there it is. Oh shit, that was... Keep going. Oh, there's a cave door here. The wetlands. Let's keep going. Find some kind of boss. What kind of curse are you putting on me, man?
Of hope has fallen. Creighton will not be missed. Did you do it for a higher purpose, perhaps?
Acquire an amulet? Okay. I don't understand what's going on. I made a decision to kill some dude. And now I have to find an amulet. Oh! Find a way into Val. Val, what? Can't attack it. Go up. Finally, holy shit.
Pockets. Pockets.
Where is this?
I need more pockets.
Ow. I think he killed himself attacking me.
Hey.
I don't know how to open this grass, this area here. What do I need? Captain America type shit. I don't know what to do there. Well, is this the end? No. There's more. If I go to the river.
I need more pockets.
Evasion rating 29 versus 53. 14 to 25 versus 8 to 31. Alright, we keep going.
Of reckoning, find you, Doedri Stamatis, guilty of the following transgressions against God: perversion of God's creation, promotion of heretical beliefs. Unlawful enslavement of eternal citizens. The torture of the innocent.
I need more pockets.
Murder of the servants of purity. For these most severe crimes, I do sentence Doedri Darktongue to burn at the stake till naught is left but ash. May her life serve as penance for the lives she has taken, and let purity sweep away the dust of her deeds from our firmament. High Templar Vol, commander of the army of purity.
Seven lightning damage, I guess that's good.
I caught some rats in my traps today. They told me an amusing tale. Their rat king, Creighton, dead. And yet now you're one of Oak's squawking little parrots? Look at the aura on you, bright as the sunset before a storm, not the manner of a minion. Oak's no doubt spun you a line about divvying up the power of the amulets between the two of you. No, he'll take the power for himself and crack your head open like a walnut. Seen him do the likes of that 100 times over. Bring me a pair of amulets and Oak's lying tongue, and I promise to make you part of that power. I believe.
Alright, well, if you promise. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. There you go.
I need more pockets. I need more pockets.
I gotta hold on to that. 53 versus... I don't know. Wait, I can wear this. Evasion rating 247. I need to wear it. Hold on to that. I just mowed through those guys. It's my tunic that's doing that, but they're they're exploding just by. Oh no, that's not a thing. They're like kamikazes. I need more pockets.
I need more pockets. Pockets.
I'm at 12.
I need more pockets.
Dr. Bestel. for your reward. Where's Bastel? In Act 1 town?
Pockets.
Lothar of Weatherdale, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Civil envy.
A stray... There. Thought...
Dex.
Welcome. Blue tendrils entangle and change. All that remains is gold.
Thanks, lady.
MOG Rocket, level up for Black Cat 1133 to level 312.
Thanks for the level up, Black Cat, man. Long time no see. Alright, so that's done. Was it in the wetlands? I'm trying to remember. I think it was in the wetlands.
So Creighton has fallen. A worthy achievement on your part. And yet you serve Alira? Not so worthy. You strike me as someone who craves a higher purpose than that. Something like peace. Every day my brethren must battle and die with Alira's enthrall.
That's what you get for bringing a stick to a knife fight.
Now, where is Alira?
I need more pockets.
Okay, now we gotta go to Helena. Where was she?
I need more pockets.
I think this might be where Helena is. Thank you. Hey, dude.
Reliable and deadly. What a truly lovely combination. I do hope you mentioned my name as Creighton and Oak bled their last into the dirt. You did? That was almost better than Oriath and chocolate. You keep this trinket to remember me by on your travels. I'd ask you to stay, but I think we both know where that would lead. How does the old maxim go? Oh yes. Familiarity breeds contempt, and contempt is murder's concubine. A threat? No, my dear. Merely reality.
Thanks. Okay, so I have an amulet. Is this it? Whoa. How the hell? Freaked me out. So this amulet. Evasion rating 102. Not as good. Dex. Really need Dex? I don't know. Strap boots. Vision rating 30 versus, I mean, that. Now where to? Something right here. Greater Mana Flask. Grand Life Mask. This one is small. Large, large, large. Medium. Better, right?
I need more pockets. Yeah. pockets.
Ow.
We, the Court of Reckoning, find you, Doedri Stamatis,
guilty
of the following transgressions against God. Perversion of God's creation. Promotion of heretical beliefs. Unlawful enslavement of eternal citizens. Torture of the innocent. Murder of the servants of purity. For these most severe crimes, I do sentence Doedri Darktongue to burn at the stake till naught is left but ash. May her life serve as penance for the life.
MOT Rocket, level up for critical varieties, level 165.
Critical varieties, thanks for the 165.
Commander of the Army of Purity.
Artiri, my beautiful captain. I wish it were not you, but I cannot bring myself to trust any other with this most vital of tasks. This is the only pass between the Inner and Outer Empire. No further exiles are to enter the Inner Empire. We have material enough for our work. Ensure that the barricade remains in place, and if any exile should somehow pass through, kill them. I will send for you when my work is complete in San. Until we share our next night together. Piety.
Need more pockets.
I gotta push this map.
Thank you.
There's more here. There's nowhere to go. Back to his. I don't know. We'll go to Act Two.
I need more pockets.
I need more pockets.
Thank you.
I need more pockets.
At the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown, fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
How do I get past it?
Six viewers, three, MOD alarm clock, 5H3M33S.
An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty.
Pockets.
Crypt level 2. I've been here before, right? Fight.
pockets.
Nine armor.
I need more pockets.
Seven versus 247. I have my strength 2 points. That is 138. It's still shit. Okay. Well, we have a couple of points, right? Or 1 point. There's so many areas to go. I think I want strength though. Where's the strength stuff? I mean, do that. Plus 10 strength. Sure. That's satisfying, man. I want that dash back.
I need more pockets.
I beat this guy already.
I need more pockets. I need more pockets.
I need more pockets. I need more pockets.
More pockets.
Leave it. Okay, I think I cleared this.
Pockets.
I got one of these before. Chance of block 24%. Versus 23%. Increased movement speed 6%. You can try it. This is a better one. This is a faster now. Switching up these weapons on. Okay, let's get out of here. Our way back into town, and then we'll end stream. It's almost 3 here. We leveled up a couple times. Here's the thing. We go to the old field. At least find the waypoint there. Old field is right here. Let's just see what's going on here, because we didn't find the waypoint.
More pockets.
Hey,
So yeah, here's the crossroads. But I wanna find the... Wait. Is that it?
I need more pockets.
Whoa, look at this. Chance to block.
I need more pockets.
Tempest Shield, Arctic Breath. Transmutation run, spell lightning. Okay, I need this on my body.
Whoa.
Is this it? See how this one works.
I need more pockets.
Pretty cool. Hadouken.
Pockets. Pockets. I need more pockets.
Okay, not there.
More pockets.
Okay, we got two doors. We got can't believe there's no waypoint here. Crossroads.
Emoji rocket, level up for Angela Flight, level 27.
Yo, Play, thank you for the 27. Down here is where Forest Encampment is. Down here is where the den goes. So that's the entire map. What'd I do? Ah, shit. Go back to camp, we'll put stuff away, and then we'll end the stream. I'm too tired to deal with this. Messing around with my blue gems. See you.
The unbreathing queen masterminds an unholy heist, a defilement of the dead. Let me tell your future.
Okay, so we have two of those. I'm not sure how to proceed, man. Cause, like, I wanna figure out this. Can do it like that, and then it'll be on there. I'll check. Yeah, I just equipped it. Okay. Shit. Okay. So. I like this one, right? I like, where's the ice wall? I like this one. And I like, which one? Where's the ice wall? I'll keep this one. But then I also want what's this one? Right post. Perform a deadly counterattack when you block. Toxic rain. I haven't tried this. That there. That's it for now. This one doesn't work for some reason. Okay, I just learned how to equip certain buttons with my shit, so I'm glad I could do that. Cool. Okay. Learn something new every day. I'm glad I finally learned it. Alright, that's it. I'm done. Thank you very much for joining in. We will see you later at home. Thank you so much. Let's see if we can do something different and raid somebody right now. We got 8 years. Who wants the raid? Smitty 2447. Smitty 2447's on. Let's raid him. Alright, enjoy Smitty 2447. Have a great night, guys. Alright, later.